Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news.